These are great little no-show socks to wear with sneakers. They looked so small when I pulled them out, but they stretched a ton when I put them on without making my feet feel like they were cramped in overstretched socks. They also don't have the annoying seam that so many of the no-shows have that hurt my feet. One thing I really like about these in particular is the fabric. A lot of no-shows are super duper thin and made of a very soft hyper stretchy spandex, which is really soft to the touch, but offers zero protection against blisters, which is one of the reasons I'm wearing these with my shoes. The fabric of these are not the silky soft variety, though they are very comfortable and soft to wear. They still have a bit of substance to them that offers my feet some protection against friction and rub of my shoes, so I like that these help protect against blisters too. Can anything beat merino wool and clothing of any kind? Nope. It's pretty much perfect. And so are these socks. They ride a little lower than I'm used to, but I don't really have a problem with that because they feel fantastic. They're nice and thin so they won't interfere with the fit of your shoes, and that makes them perfect for summer wear in our heat and humidity, but I wouldn't hesitate to recommend them for winter, too. I'll definitely be using them around the house then because I'm in my stocking feet all winter. The packaging is particularly attractive and I find it adds to the appeal. I love them and I think you will, too. The fabric is thin but it's good quality. It is breathable and light. I got the size small and normally wear a women's size 5.5 or 6 in shoes. The size small is supposed to be equivalent to a men's shoe size 3 6.5, women's shoe size 4 7.5. These fit me just fine and don't show at the top of my chucks. Overall length is around 7 inches relaxed.